Where's the nearest police station?
Opposite the church, 2 minutes' walk.
Suppose I walk there now.
What would you tell them?
Everything.
Everything? All about Mr. Adams and Mr. Wilson?
I should simply tell them that you're trying to blackmail me into...
Into?
Murdering your wife.
I almost wish you would. When she heard that, we'd have the biggest laugh of our lives.
Aren't you forgetting something?
Am I?
You've told me quite a lot tonight.
What of it?
Suppose I tell them how you followed her to that studio in Chelsea and watched them cooking spaghetti and all that rubbish. Wouldn't that ring a bell?
Oh, it certainly would. They'd assume you followed her there yourself.
Me? Why should I?
Why should you steal her handbag? Why should you write her all those blackmail notes? Can you prove you didn't? You certainly can't prove I did. It'll be a straight case of your word against mine.
That'd puzzle them, wouldn't it? What could you say?
I should simply say that you came here tonight half drunk and tried to borrow money on the strength that we were at college together. When I refused, you mentioned something about a letter belonging to my wife. As far as I could make out, you're trying to sell it to me. I gave you what money I had, and you gave me the letter. It has your fingerprints on it. Remember?